So the president had also said with this in this listening hearing with the children that he was going to do everything he could to solve this issue, and he also said there wasn't one problem that there is. But can you name possibly just a few things that you think that could be done to prevent a possible school shooting in the future?
One thing that I think can be done is, in a lot of these cases, with the school shooting specifically, a lot of times what we're hearing is these people, these psychos who will go and kill children, exhibit, I don't want to say symptoms, but they go online and they say these things. They go on these web searches. I think that a solution could be for minor children to have some sort of method where parents are aware of what they're searching. Because we also have issues of suicidal tendencies in kids, suicide rates in children, bullying. And if we're able to make sure that we're keeping a closer track, giving parents like myself and my wife and parents all across the country the tools and resources to be able to make sure that our minor children are not in situations where they can be hurt or potentially hurt other people, I think is a start. I believe that by making Congress do their job and having our agencies submit recommendations that will help increase school security, but not from a federal level per se, but empowering state and local governments to do what they can on their level and not be dictated to from Washington, I think those would be two good starts.